This App4Sales training will explain how to download, install, and synchronize the App4Sales application. Open the Apple App Store on your iPad. Search for App4Sales and download the application. After downloading and opening the app, the login screen will appear. In this screen, you will be able to submit the credentials you have received from optimizers. The application will be connected to the App4Sales portal after providing the correct server, username, and password. This way, the connection with your ERP system will be established. It is also possible to use the free demonstration company when you are not in the possession of login credentials. After providing the login credentials, the application will start a synchronization with the back office to load all of the data from the database into the application. When the synchronization has been completed, the main menu will appear. App4Sales will ask for permission to use your current location. Press Allow for proper functioning of the app. It is possible to show your company logo in the main menu. Your logo can be uploaded in the portal and will appear on the right side of the application. App4Sales can be used in landscape mode as well as in portrait mode. The videos of the App4Sales training will use the application in landscape mode. App4Sales receives the customer and article information from the portal. The app needs to be manually synchronized to be provided with the latest available database. Go to Settings, Store Data, to start the synchronization. Press Load Data from Server. You will be able to choose different synchronization options. With full refresh, the complete database will be loaded within App4Sales. Note that this can take a long time when your company has a big database. With the other update options, only selected changes to the database will be synchronized. New articles will appear within the App4Sales. Warning: when using the update option, old changes will not disappear from the app. It is also possible to select which data needs to be synchronized. This can be done with the custom option. From the synchronization list, you will be able to select what you want to synchronize. The next App4Sales training videos will explain the different menu items and how these items can be used. For more information, visit www.optimizers.nl/en.